People say a headache could be the sign of a change in weather. Now, that might be true, but the News 10 NBC weather app puts a real forecast right in your hands wherever life takes you. So why wait for a headache? Sponsored by Rochester Area Chevy Dealers.